Okay.
Let's pray for the offering and the tithes. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Okay. 我们要祷告, function. Okay. I've been trying to remember all. I go to Google. 我上 Google Translate. Trying to remember every term. But, you know, not there yet. 还没有毕业. Okay. 还在学. Okay, still trying to remember the terms, right? Okay, and sometimes even during the for preparing the sermon, you know, there are key terms that I try to remember so that, you know, at the right time, it will come out at the right moment, then, wow! Okay, but yeah. Okay, let's pray for the offering. Let's pray for the tithes. Amen. Well, let's believe God for the financial breakthrough for the church and for everyone. Amen. Father God, we just thank you. We serve a faithful God. Lord, we serve a faithful God who knows what you're doing, who supplies, oh God. So help us as a church, help us as a people, God, to shift our position from a place of seeking your provision, God, to a place that we live in your supply. Hallelujah. So we just trust you, God, that you will take care. Lord, but help us to walk in your will, because you have said, Lord, the path drips with abundance, oh God. Lord, so help us to be in that place, in your will, in your plans, in your purposes, in all that you want. Help us to return with our hearts, even through our giving, oh God, as with our tithes too. God, we just thank you, Lord. We give you praise. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. You know, 你们懂吗? 十分之一,对吗? Tithes. Where does it begin? 从哪里开始呢? Remember not? Do you know where tithes begins in the Bible? Huh? No, except my wife, like she knows. Okay. So yeah, tithe. Is Abraham? A lot of people think it's Abraham and that Melchizedek. English is Melchizedek, right? Huh? Okay. Yes. Genesis. Okay, Genesis got many, many chapters. Okay, 十分之一从Genesis 开始. Okay, 你懂，在神的garden. God's, what's garden in Chinese? 动物，动园。对了. Okay, remember, 在神的动园，公园，动。 动物园，神的公园, okay, 在神的公园有很多树是吗? 只有两个树, 圣经给我们他们的名, okay, 只有两个树, okay, 除了这两个, 一个是代表十分之一, okay, out of these two trees, one is the tree of life, one is the tree of the knowledge of good or evil, 一个是好树, 一个是不好树, okay, 两个都是好的, but 一个是我们能吃,我们能看,我们能动, 一个我们不能看,不能动,不能, 不能吃, okay? 那个不能吃的是代表我们的四分之一, that one tree in the garden of knowledge of good or evil is our tithes. God was paying tithes or enabling us to, you know, to obey him. 四分之一也是要跟住神的话嘛,对吗? 你动那个十分之一啊, okay, 你的98%会被影响, you know, you touch that 10%, your 90% will be affected, right? Or your life will be affected, okay? So, 十分之一真的是很重要, okay? 不是, but 十分之一是神用做什么呢? Okay, 用做他的教会, okay, provide for his church. That's how God provides, you know, through the offering and tithes for his church. All right? Okay? All right? Okay, the volume is a bit soft online. It's a bit soft. I don't know why. Maybe it's the speed or something going on. But can be heard lah. Can be heard. It's not too what? Okay? Everybody, you know, let's welcome everybody online. Okay, 来我们欢迎, 全部在面子书. Yeah, welcome you. Okay, welcome everybody on Facebook. Welcome everybody on YouTube. K, Okay, Facebook is our live, our stream live. YouTube is our on demand. You know, certain things that we upload all only, not all the time. Okay, in the days to come, I want to stream both on Facebook and YouTube at the same time. There's a service that provides for it. It's called Restream. Okay, Restream.io. Because not everybody, you know, not everybody can go on Facebook, you know. But everybody can go on YouTube. You know, even your 你的电视机, 有时候你可以上 YouTube, but Facebook 很难, 对吗? So, but Facebook, 要上 Facebook 很多, 有时候很麻烦, 很麻烦。 怎么呢? 因为假如我们唱那些首歌, 要有 copyright 的, 他们会好像被罚, 不是 fine, but 他们会跟你讲, 你做错了, okay? 不能用这首歌, okay? You know, so 有时候他们会 闭上, okay? 他们会 stop 那个声音, 说你听不到什么, 你可以看东西走来走去, but 没有声音. So YouTube is very troublesome, you know, because of copyright, right? That's why 你看那些, you see all those YouTubers, right? They don't enter to a cafe to do their vlogs and things like that, because if there's music playing, they will be flagged, you know, for copyright. So YouTube is that like that. Facebook is trying to do that. If that happens, finish. 不用上网了. Okay. So anyway, today, okay, so close to the stage. Anyway. Okay. All right. Over these past few weeks, okay, I've been seeing this image, this vision. Okay. You know, just now in praying, I saw a white figure standing there. Okay, a white figure. You know, just looking at me. Okay, 我看到一个好像白色的，好像一个人啊, but then 我要注意看，不见掉了. Okay, standing there. You know, and over these past few weeks, I've been seeing this vision and been seeing, hearing this about the tree. You know, 这三个几个星期啊，我每次看到这个, 好像一个树. Okay, and 那个树很多果. Okay, wow, my Mandarin is improving. Okay, so on that tree, I see a lot of fruits, you know, and I believe it's about what God is wanting to do in this church and in your lives, okay, right? You know, because you see, the righteousness of Christ, Jesus is our righteousness, right? Okay, and in our relationship with Him, remember this, if you cannot remember everything I said, remember this, okay, because of our relationship with Jesus or Jesus with us, okay, He's our righteousness. Because of that, the fruit of that relationship is the tree of life. Okay? 我们跟耶稣沟通，在那个沟通时候, okay, 发生什么呢? 那个树, okay? Tree of life, I forgot. 生命树, okay? 那个果啊, the fruit, okay, of that relationship is 生命树, the tree of life. You know, and every time, you know, when we begin to be used by God and to share or to speak the word of God or to share our testimonies with people, you know, and you are, especially people that are receiving from it, you know, you are planting that the seed of righteousness in people. And out of that seed of righteousness in people, you know, comes the tree of life in them. That's how people get saved. Right? Okay? Right? So, let's go. Okay, let's pray. Hallelujah. Father God, I commit this time into your hands. Help me to preach. God, 主啊, 帮助我来, 讲道. I depend on you. I need you. God, more than anything, it is what you want to do. It is what you want to say, oh God. You are the King of this place. You are the Lord of this church. And you are the Father of everyone that is here. God, we are your children. 主啊, 你是我们阿爸天父, 你是我们的牧责人, okay, you are our shepherd. God, help us. 带领我们, 帮助我们. Hallelujah. 没有你, 我们不可能的. So without you, our life is impossible. 因为你的生活, your life is our life. 你的生活是我们的力量, 不是我们的亮光. Okay, our light. Oh, I'm impressed. I can go home already. God, so have your way. Have your way in this place. In Jesus' name we pray. And everybody said, amen. Praise God. Okay, I'm one person. I don't like to spend money. Okay, I spend money on food lah. Okay, but I don't like to waste a lot of time trying to learn something. You know why? Waste a lot of money trying to learn something. 我是一个人啊，我不喜欢花钱来学东西。 Okay, especially nowadays. Okay, 不是我不要学, but 因为我从小啊，我的父母每次送我去学打钢琴啊，学这个学那个。 And 我记得一次我的父母送我去学violin，弹violin，真的很闷, very very boring. You know, to learn violin from young, you know, my parents, they're watching, okay? I'm not ungrateful, ah. Okay, I'm grateful. Okay, they send me for piano class, you know. My mother always remind me, when you go for your teacher's piano class, you pull down his wall until the stone come out from the wall, and then the teacher have to call my mother, see what your son did? Okay, that's all my mother remembers, huh, mom? Okay, okay, so... Yeah, send me for this class, that class, this class, that class. You know, good lah. Okay, so from young, I done all that. Okay, 打钢琴，学钢琴，学到很多年. You know, but nowadays, 我想起来，有时候那些东西很浪费时间. 拿很多时间, takes a lot of time. Go from one grade to another grade, another grade to another grade, another grade to another grade. So boring. You see the teacher age, you also age. You know that. 有时候十年到你懂吗？ 学钢琴， 你看你的老师也变老， 每一年。 从年轻啊， about 30s become 40, 45, 50 变老了。 Okay, so you know what I'm trying to say is, you know, my Mandarin, okay, 我在学，怎样学呢？ 找 Google 咯，因为免费吗 ？Free 吗 ？WiFi 是花钱了吗？ 100多块 ，free WiFi， 所以用 Google 咯。You know, at least 好彩 ，okay, very good that 我有一点点的华语啦。Okay, 我有 I got a little bit of Mandarin to start off. I have a pastor friend in Australia. He's Australian. He was singing in Mandarin. Okay, 我有一个澳大利亚 okay, 的牧师朋友啦，他是洋人 okay, but 他的教会是全部都是华人哦，中国华人哦 okay, and 他跟我开玩笑啦，怎么神会放他在那边 okay, but you do know okay, once upon a time we were asked to go there 有几年了有一个牧师 想要我们过去做那个教会， 我怕， 我不要， 因为我听到要讲华语的。 Okay, okay, one pastor wanted us to go to Australia to pastor a church there. I asked him, what kind of church? English church? Okay lah. He said, must speak Mandarin, and you must be able to do Bible studies in Mandarin. That time, 我的华语没有。 Those days, my Chinese is no go one. Okay. But that pastor has taken over lah. 因为我没有去，他带领我们咯。 Okay. 代替我们。 Okay. So, but he is preaching, he's doing worship in Mandarin. You know, with the Hanyi Pinyin lah, like us lah. He is harder because he don't have Mandarin, right? Okay. So what I'm trying to say is, you know, sometimes how God begins with you, you know, is what you have. You know, 神怎样给你新的 talent, 新的 能力, you know, 从你有的东西, 从你有的 时间, from where you are, 不要看到你没有钱, 说不能学, 你没有钱, 说不能去学那些东西, 不用, you know, 因为现在, I tell my children, you got YouTube, you know, 你有 YouTube, you know, 你要学什么, YouTube 都有。 你要去学当医生，不要上 YouTube 啦，去上学。Okay, you want to be a doctor ah? Don't go on YouTube. Go to school. 你 you cut wrong thing. Okay, 剪到错的东西. Okay, so what I'm trying to say is, God begins very simple. Okay, 神开始的时候很简单的。 God begins with you, very simple. You don't have to look so far. You know, but God wants to grow it. 神要那个东，那他开跟你的开始的是要成长，不可以 stuck， okay？ 在 cannot stuck at level one, must grow, okay? So everything begins. You know, this whole message, you know, it begins with what you see, okay? It begins with what you see in front of you and what you see in Jesus, because everything, okay, everything that begins in life, anything that begins with you, especially when you are born again, it begins with Jesus, the goodness of God. You know, and you may think that because of COVID, you know, you may think that all our life is messed up already. 真的是因为 COVID, 我们的生活，我们的时间，我们的想做的东西都是被 被 upside down. I know the word, but it won't come out. Okay, 被倒反. Okay, 倒反. Okay, right. You know, everything is a mess. Okay, and sometimes you will think, you know, this thing came into my mind last night. After COVID, a lot of things will be very different. Okay, COVID 完了, 然后呢, 生活, 人生, 全部都是变了. What you think was important, I tell you, even education now, you know what you know in the past. You know, 你学的以前你学的东西, 现在呢, COVID 过后呢, it won't be very much needed, you know. 不是很重要, 不是很需要, you know, 因为时间变了. You know, 我们知道我们的生活在这个地, okay, 不是永远的. You know, we know that our life in this world is very fragile, right? You know, our time in this world is very fragile. You spend years learning something. You know, but nowadays people spend weeks learning something. You know, that kind of thing. Right? But, you know, can I say this? You may think, how long will COVID last? But can I say this to you? You will see the goodness of God still. 你还会看到神的 好处. Okay? 神的心, 神的好心. Is it? Okay? You will see the heart of God even in all that you face, in all the troubles that you are walking through. Jethro, my clicks have gone. Okay. Okay. You know, in Psalms 27, verse 13, yet I am confident I will see the Lord's goodness while I am here in the land of the living. This whole message is rooted in Isaiah 43, verse 18 to 19. Okay, Isaiah, okay, 43章. 18到19节，对吗? Okay, I read in English first. I will preach in English for a while, then I'll go back to the Mandarin. Okay, last week Pastor Zeb, you know, he preached almost an hour, yeah, 一个小时多. Okay, you all go back. I was wondering, you all go back. I think it was about 7:30 already. Okay, I got one more speaker coming this next week. Next week, Pastor Daniel, 他也是华文的教会. I told him 45 minutes, huh? 我跟他讲45分钟够了. Okay, because he asked me, I heard Pastor Zach speak in Mandarin, so I can speak Mandarin also. Okay, so, okay, let's get into the word. Do not remember the former things. 以前的事, 不要记得, 忘记掉, okay? 处理掉, 不要带他去你的明天, okay? Nor consider the old things, okay? 旧的东西也 不要理他了, okay? Behold, I will do a new thing. You see, speak basic Mandarin 比较容易啊, 讲普通华语比较容易, 要讲这个圣经的华语啊, 好像要上学上大学毕业, then only can 讲. You know, it's like you have to go through Chinese university, only can speak the Bible Mandarin. Okay, but 讲普通话, 没有问题的. Behold, I will do a new thing. Okay, 神会做新的事. Okay, now it shall spring forth. 现在会发生. Okay, is it so easy? Okay, shall you not know it? Okay, I will even make a road in the wilderness and rivers in the desert. 你会看到路在旷野, 你会看到河在沙漠, 哇, 我毕业了, ouch. Okay, 你会看到路在旷野, 旷野 is wilderness for all of you don't know Mandarin one. Okay, you will, 你会看到河在沙漠, you will see the road in the wilderness and rivers in the desert. Okay, the beasts of the field will honor me. Okay, 那些动物在那些地方会 对神很高兴. Okay, the jackals and the ostriches because I give water. 因为什么呢? 因为神开给一个河有水喝了在沙漠. Okay, and rivers in the desert to give drink to my people, my chosen. Okay, 我们都是神选择的. We are God's chosen people. You know, we are God's righteous people. Don't ever think that you are unrighteous. You may have messed up yesterday or you may have done something wrong secretly in your room. But do you know the goodness of God still is faithful to you, still makes you righteous and wherever you are, whenever you are. That's how good the grace and the mercy of Christ is for us. Do you know that? Because everything has been paid. It's because of the goodness of God we come to Him. Yep. You know? Okay. So, you know, and when this prophecy was given, 这个话，那以赛亚得到接受拿到这个话，得到这个话，你懂他是在哪里吗？ You know when Isaiah received this word, okay? Do you know what he saw? You know what he was around him, okay? Is this Samo desert? Okay. 你读圣经，okay. 对不起啊，我不是要故意骂你的 okay, 因为我的汉语拼音不好 okay, all right. So, yeah, everybody on Facebook laughing away, all right. Okay, so you know when God told Moses, this is the promised land that you're not going to go in. When Joshua and Caleb went into the promised land, you know what they saw? Abraham. When God told Abraham, the stars in the sky, the sands on the sea, you know what they saw? 神跟 Moses 讲, 摩西, okay, 那个是 promised land. 那个地你不能过，因为你太发脾气了，太生气了 ，OK？ 你忍不住那些人我要带过去的，所以你留下来 ，OK？ But 那个是 Promised Land， 你懂摩西看到什么吗 ？Caleb 跟 Joshua 他们去 Promised Land， OK？ 他们讲那个地啊，有牛奶，还有蜜。 Honey, you know, flowing with milk and honey. He said, they said, the land was flowing with milk and honey. But 你懂他们看到什么吗? 沙漠. 因为 Israel, 你去过是吗? 不是好像现在, but 几百年以前啊, Israel 是沙漠, desert. What is in the desert? 沙漠有什么呢? 沙. What is in the desert? Sand. 假如, you know, 我看到一个戏在 Facebook, YouTube, 不是面子书, Facebook, 犹太人, the Jews, you know, they were inventors. Lah. They said, because Moses brought our people here into the desert, we have no choice but to find ways to survive. Okay? 这个犹太人他是一个 engineer， 他是讲，因为摩西带他们人来到这个地方，沙漠，他们没有办法，他们要接受这个是神给他们的地 ，but 不是一个好的地，因为都是全地都是沙 ，OK， 要找水很难。 You know, Malaysia is very much better than Israel in geographical, right? Malaysia got rain and sun, you know? 我们的国家有下雨还有太阳, okay? You know, but 在 Israel, okay, 整年都是很热, okay, only at the end of the year and the beginning of the year 就有下雨, but 下雨不是很久的事, okay, it's not always there is rain. But can you imagine, this is the promised land. This is what God showed Moses. This is what God said, the stars in the sky, the sand on the sea. You know, if you put me there, God, see what? 假如你放我是摩西啊, 我会跟神讲, 你要我看什么? 没有东西啊, 没有什么东西, 沙很多啦, cannot even make sandwich, right? You know, you can't make anything out of sand, and there's no water, 要找水也是很难, you know, but yet, 他们相信, 他们看到什么呢? 那时候, you know, 他们看到什么? 你们接受耶稣, 你们要看到什么? You accept Jesus, you are born again, we are born again, what are you seeking for? You know, okay, let's go forward. Alright, this is Israel. It's all desert, but it's still desert. Right? What are they waiting for? You see, you know, 神给他们的地, you know, God gave them this promised land. It's a blessing, okay? 神给他们这个地是一个神的答应, 神的 promise 给他们, you know? It's up to them to believe. But even in the wilderness, you know, when you are lost in the wilderness, you will start hearing voices, you know? You will start entertaining voices that, you know, you are not good. Why are you in this place? Maybe you sin too much and God is angry with you. Maybe you are messed up. Maybe you are turned the wrong way. 假如你在一个荒野的地方,你在沙漠的地方, you know, 有时候你会觉得你走错路了。你有时候你会听到那些声音在你的头的声音跟你讲,你走错路了,你做的罪了, you know, 神没有听你的话,还是你跑, 神比较快, you know, or you run ahead of God. You know, and sometimes we don't realize, you know, that it's not in the voices that you begin to see. You know, but sometimes God does things differently. You know, 有时候神做的事, to you, 不一样. You know, 你需要的, 跟神要做的事, 有时候差得很, 分别很多. You know, sometimes God, wow, my Mandarin is very good. Okay, you know, sometimes God will allow this to happen. You know, the wildernesses, the deserts that you go through, you know, sometimes you may think that you have lost your way. You know, I tell you, for many years, I thought we have lost our way in this church. You know, 有时候我们经过很困难的事,我以为我们走错路了,这个教会。 我带领这个教会,哎呀,做牧师完蛋了,一路, okay, 走错路,神叫我转右,我转左边, You know, 神叫我走前面, 我跑后面。 有时候我们以为我们, you know, we are, 我们是神的, 很麻烦, 对神很麻烦。 You know, sometimes we think that we are too troublesome to God. You know, we messed up. But actually, 有时候神让你走那些路, sometimes God allows you to go into wildernesses and desert situation. You know, to sort out your own priorities, to sort out your own thinking. And sometimes to realize that, hey, you've been listening to the wrong voices and you have allowed the priorities that you shouldn't be your priorities become your priorities, right? And sometimes even in the wildernesses of your blessings, right? It looks so big because God's blessings is overwhelming. God's goodness is overwhelming. And sometimes even in the blessing of God's promised land or promises to you, you can get lost. 有时候在神的祝福，神的给我们的东西，好处啊。 有时候在那个中间，我们也是找不到路，怎样要解决这个东西？神给你一个教会要做，来处理是吗？但有时候我们不懂怎样要处理那些东西，对吗？明白吗？ Okay. All right. So even in the vastness of life, we can also be lost in God's blessings, and we can get very confused in the wilderness. Let me show you something. How to overcome this? You know, two things. God will make a road in the wilderness. And He will make a river in the desert. You know, these two is actually prophetic. It's not talking about what was God going to do in Isaiah's time. But He was talking or prophesying or foretelling the coming of Jesus. Okay? You know, you see, in the crossing of the river, the people, the Israelites had Moses. But Moses needed God. You know? When the Israelites crossed the Jordan River, they had Joshua. But Joshua also needed God. You know? You 和红海啊, okay? 他们有摩西带领他们, but 摩西也是要靠神嘛, 对吗? Okay? Then 他们要过那个 River Jordan, okay? 好彩 is good, is you know, okay? 好, it's good that 他们有 Joshua 带领他们过那个 Jordan River, but Joshua 也是要靠 神咯，对吗？他们全人不要管是谁，他们能过，因为神开那个开路。Okay, so 我们呢 ？For us, how is Isaiah 43 verse 18 to 19 relevant to us? How is God going to open the road in the wilderness, the river in the desert for us? Okay, it needs someone. Okay, and that someone is much better than Moses. That someone is much better than Joshua. Okay, who is this? Okay, the first thing when Jesus started His ministry, what did He do? He walked to the Jordan River. And right there, it says in Matthew 3, 16 to 17, Jesus, when He was baptized, okay, He went up straight away out of the water. Okay, out of the water, see, water in the desert. Okay, and lo, the heavens were opened unto Him. The desert is talking about what? The desert is talking about Israel. Okay, and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and lighting upon Him. And to a voice from heaven saying, this is My beloved Son. Okay, 这个是我最爱,我最宝贝, okay, 的儿子. Okay, you know, in whom I am well pleased. Okay. 神, okay, 耶稣, 他要开始侍奉神的时候, 他进 Jordan River 要洗礼, okay, okay, 他是那个人, 他是那个神, okay, 代表我们过这个海, 他代表我们 Okay, 这个在这个路呢, 在这个沙漠呢, 在这个旷野呢, okay, 我们只要跟住他。 耶稣懂路, 我们不懂。 Okay, in the desert, the one who guides us in the wilderness, in the desert, is Jesus. He knows the direction. He knows where to turn. If you walk into the wilderness in the desert, you know where to turn. Everything looks the same. You know, 在沙漠，你懂在哪里要转吗？ 你不懂，因为全部都是沙，你不懂右边左边是在哪里？ 因为全部都是一样的。 You know, sometimes you know my wife always say that my shortcut very long cut. Okay, 我下车啊，我要找短路啊，我的短路每次变到很长的路。 Okay, and 有时候好像我转一个圆圈，哎，一样的地方是吗？ It's the same place. It's the same building. But again, use your GPS lah. Use your ways. Okay, you know, 以前啊，我们的 GPS 不是好像现在。 Last time our Garmin GPS, you know, the small little box, very expensive. When you go to roads that you never update, or you go under the tunnel, it always strikes fear in me, especially when I'm in KL or somewhere I don't know. Recalculating. What now? Recalculating the voice. You know, 以前我们用那个电脑帮助我们找路啊，不是好像现在的 technology. 以前的你走进那个 cave 啊，还是你走路啊，那个你的那个 GPS 还没有 update 到啊。 他每次讲 recalculating， 再算 ，OK， 再找那个路，因为他不懂，你没有 update 嘛 ，OK， it's not like now， you know your Waze， your Google Maps， you can find anywhere， you know there's one time， Waze took me down a road near my house， I didn't even know that road exists， you know near my where I stay， when we went through got trees， a lot of trees， very scary， you know but the Waze said go keep。 Turn left, turn right, turn left, and then actually come out to the main road. You know, Jesus is better than Waze. Jesus is better than any GPS. He knows where he's going. Remember Pastor Zapp was telling us last week, 我们的生活有以前、现在跟明天, but 耶稣呢, 他处理全部啊, 他的时间啊, 不是好像我们, 的时间，他没有明天的，他没有昨天，他没有今天，他只有现在。 He doesn't have yesterday and today, or next day. Jesus is always in the now. When you ask God to bless you, He doesn't bless you tomorrow. He blesses you now. Okay, you must get this. All right. So Jesus. You know, he's the firstborn over all creation. And the beginning of our lives with him begins with baptism. Water baptism, 不是一个小的事情. Okay? 有时候我们以为是一个好像全部教都是有他们的要跟住的做的事嘛. Every religion has their routine, their ritual. Sometimes we think that water baptism is just one of those things. But it is not. You know, the day I got baptized, I was the happiest in the world. My life, I know my life is going to change from that on. I know that it's no more the old way already. I already decided 我要跟住神了, 那个以前的生活, bye-bye. Okay, 走新的路了. Okay, and 在这个路呢, 耶稣带领。 God shows me the way. He is the river, or he is the one that stands in the water, you know, in the midst of the desert. Okay? How hard it is for those who are wealthy to enter the kingdom of God. It is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to enter the kingdom of God. Then who can be saved? Salvation. Okay, in Mark 10:27, it says, 神是我们的救主, okay? 要救人啊, 是神的工, okay? To save us, is God's work. With God, nothing is impossible. He can do it. Right? So our salvation, Pastor Jun 每次跟我们讲, 救我们是神, save us is God's responsibility. So anything to do with your saving, 什么东西要处理你的被救的事啊, 你回去耶稣跟他分享, 跟他discuss, what is discuss? 讨论, 跟他吵架，没有？ 跟他讨论, okay? Whatever to do with your salvation, whatever to do with your this life, you go back to the one who saved you because it's his responsibility. You know, and sometimes you don't have to blame yourself if you don't know anything. You know, 有时候我们不用来, 找不到路了。 有时候我们不能不用来以为我们做错事，不用以为我们太傻了。 You know, so that's why 我们不能解决东西。 But 我们不用想到这样。 We don't need to think. You know, sometimes we do not know why to do this, how to do that. It's not because of us. 不是因为我们。 因为神还没有跟你讲怎样做。 It's because God has not let you know what you need to do. Or what needs to be done. Or sometimes you don't have the revelation to carry you through into that breakthrough yet. So it's not your fault. 不是你的错。 不是你错。 You know, can I say this? 因为神是错。 是神的错。 But to say that like that is rude. Like, it's not our fault. But actually, 讲神, 不是神的错, 不是对。 But 不是时间, 不是神的时间. It's not God's time for you to know so much. 有时候, sometimes God restrains you. You want to go ahead. You want to earn your millions. You want to break through. But sometimes God restrains you. 有时候神不让你得到突破, 因为神有他的, 不是计划, reason, 他的理由. God has his reason. Sometimes he don't let you, you know, to get that breakthrough that you want. And you know that it's coming, but sometimes it takes so long, right? But it's not, sometimes God restrains it. Why? He's protecting you. 他在保护你. You know, he's protecting you from sometimes getting destroyed by the blessing too big. 有时候神要给你的事, 给你做的事, 给你的, 负责任的东西太大了, 你不能解决它, 你没有那个神的恩典来处理它, you don't have the grace to do that. So sometimes God protects you, and 有时候神是保护你, 因为有你的 enemy. 有些人在你的路的中间, 他们不是对你好。 And sometimes God protects you because why? Because there are people in your journey sometimes are not out for your blessing. There are 有时候有些人你的敌人啊，敌人啊，敌人啊，敌人。 Okay? Okay, 有时候有这些人, 他们不是为你好。 And there are things like that. You know, 耶稣呢, okay, 来这个地, 因为他爱我们。 Jesus came into this world because he loved us. But we crucified him. But 人呢, 放他在十字架, okay? 他们的 meaning, 他们要做的是什么呢? 杀死他。 What was man's intention when they put Jesus on the cross? To kill him. Was not to put him out to be the savior. They would have no intention. They wanted to get rid of him. You know? Because he was causing problem, you know, in society. Okay? So, why am I talking like that? Okay, anyway, so 有时候我们不要 催神, you know, sometimes you don't pressure God or don't force God to do things that are not good for you. 有时候要忍, patience, wait. But sometimes 有时候我们想, 神做的事有时候很慢, sometimes we feel that God do things very slow. 他做事我退休了。 You know, sometimes we feel that if God do something, will I still be young or not? You know, 有时候我们的年纪啊, our age, If God does something, 神做的，假如神要给我们突破, 那时候啊, 我们还是年轻嘛, 还是老了, you know, are we too young or too old when God does something? Don't listen to the voices in your head. 不要听那些声音在你的头里面。 Okay? 你要有对神有 confidence. Confidence is no. Huh? Confidence. 对神有 信心. Okay? 你要对神有信心 that 你会看到神的 goodness, 神的好心, is it? 对吗? Goodness, 神的好处, no. 神的好, goodness, 好ness. Okay, that you will see God's goodness, you know, when you are alive. 你会得到神的好, 在 对的时间, 你要相信神, 要对神有信心, 他懂几时要祝福你, 几时要给你那个突破。 No more we live in the provision of God, but we live in the supply. 不要, 我们生活要改变, 不要每次你做一个事, 神救我啊, 救我啊, 不要, 那个不要了。 我们等神, 神, 你要我做, 我就做, 因为 我们等神的讲的时候, 等神给我们的 command, 你会找到, 你会得到神的恩典。 When you wait on God's supply, what God wants to do, and you do it in His time, in His way, you will see the grace of God in your life. Amen? Yep. So, Jesus is the one that is in the water, guiding you through, right? In the desert, right? He's the water for you. Okay, we need to be born of water and of the Spirit. And then secondly, the wilderness. After Jesus 洗礼了, after Jesus was baptized, 神灵带他去哪里呢? 去麦当劳? You know, where did the Holy Spirit lead Jesus into? McDonald's? No. Did the Holy Spirit lead Jesus into Burger King? No. Okay, did the Holy Spirit lead Jesus into where? Penang for holiday. Or Malacca. 马路甲去走走. Okay, 去看东西. 哇, 去旅行. Oh, where did the Holy Spirit lead Jesus into? 旷野. 神灵带耶稣去哪里? 去旷野. 旷野, 对吗? 环河啊, 旷野. 旷野. See? 一样的, 那两个字都是一样, but 那个音不一样而已. The word is the same thing, 观野, 观野, 观野. But it's the 音不对, okay? 观野, alright? So, 神灵带耶稣进观野, okay? The Holy Spirit led Jesus into the wilderness. We know in Isaiah, what do you see in the wilderness? A road. Okay? That's the benefit of having a Bible. You can see the back and you can know the front. Right? You can know the past, what is prophesied. You can know the future down the road. In the wilderness, you will see a road. Okay? In the wilderness, Jesus was tempted three things. And these three things is what God wants to built into your life. What God wants to make it a lifestyle, the way that you live. Okay, 在观野, okay, 耶稣被 test, okay, 做考虑, okay, but 有三个东西, okay, 耶稣要我们得到，要我们明白，要我们接受，你跟住这三个东西呀, okay, 你会 successful, 成功. Okay, if you follow these three things in your walk with God, you will be successful. What is these three things? 这三个东西是什么呢? First one, okay, the Jesus was hungry, fasting 40 days, 40 nights in the wilderness. 40天, 40晚上, 40晚上, 没有吃东西, 我们明白, 我们懂耶稣, 我们能懂耶稣很饿, 对吗? 口渴也是, never eat, never drink 40 days, 你可以吗? 40天没有吃东西, 没有喝东西, 我一天不能哦, 我没有吃早餐啊, 下午餐要吃哦, 不要等一天啊, 40天, 完蛋, OK, you know, so Jesus was in the wilderness 40 days, 40 nights. The devil said, turn the stone into bread. Okay, turn the stone into bread. But Jesus said, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds from the mouth of God. That calls what? Okay, 魔鬼跟神讲, 你很饿是吗? Okay, 拿那个石头变去面包, but 神跟魔鬼讲什么吗? 他讲, okay, huh? Somebody say something? No. Okay, what did 神, 耶稣跟魔鬼讲什么? Okay, 我们不是 depend 靠面包而已来生活, 我们需要神的话, 我们需要神带领跟我们讲话, 因为他的话是亮光嘛, 他的话 是我们的生活, 我们的人生吗? Okay, is that? Okay, you know, the devil was trying to tempt Jesus. Play God. Okay, was trying to play God. God wants you to fast, but you want to eat. You know, trying to play God. But Jesus said what? Man shall not live by bread alone, but every word, 每个话从神的口出来. Oh, okay, from God's mouth, the breath that comes from his mouth. You know, you want God to shout at you? He can shout. But I'd rather come near to God and hear him speak. Okay? 来到神的面前, you know, 跟神同在, 不要让神喊, 假如神喊你完蛋了, if God shouts at you, that means you're too far already. Always stick close to God. You know, and pray. You know, pray, read the word of God. You know, and determine, I will not do anything unless God speaks. You know, 我们自己要做决定, 我们自己要自己 discipline 自己, okay? Discipline 怎样呢? Okay? 假如神没有讲, 我不要做, 我不要做, 假如神没有讲, 我不要去, okay? 你要我做的事, 不要, 因为你不是神, okay? A lot, 很多人要我做很多东西, but 他们不是神, okay? 我等神讲时候, 我等神给我那个清灯, I wait for God to give me the green light. Or God to say, this is what you need to do. Or else, 假如, if I have to help, I have to do everything, 我只有一个命, okay? 我有三个命, 我要解决我, okay? I got three more I have to live for, you know? Okay, that I have to provide, you know, and take care, okay? You know, I only got one life. The Bible says, if I save the whole world, but I lose my soul, what worth is in it? You know? Other pastors, other church, okay, they can do what they want. Very good. Okay? You know? But 那个是他们要做的事, 还是神要他们做的事, but 我也是有自己的责任, okay, with God. You need to know your responsibility. You need to know your priority. Man cannot do everything one. Okay? Woman can do everything. Okay? 男人不能做全部东西, but 女人可以. Okay, not true. My wife said, not true. Okay. Second one is this. No need to test God. 不用 test 神. 不用, what's test in Chinese? Huh? 试看. 试他, 试, 试探. Okay, 不用试探神. You don't need to test God. You don't need to climb up the mountain, then 去跳, you know, 跳, huh? 跳下去, okay? You don't need to jump down, 不用跳下去, then 你以为, 神会给他的 angel 来救你, 你每次跳, 那个 angel 会来抱你, hey, okay, 今天玩耍, 明天也是玩耍是吗? Okay, every day also you are playing with the angels, you jump down, God, the angels come, carry you. You don't need to test God. 你不用去试探神。 You don't need to try something. God, I will try this. See whether you help me or not. Okay? 我会试试看一个东西，看神你会帮助我吗？ 那个也是你做神了。 That one also you believe God already. You are becoming God already. 因为 you are trying to tell God, this is what I need. 好像一个很崇拜的小孩子。 It's like a kid that has been spoiled. You know, always telling the parent, I want this, I want this, I want this, I want this. I want it now. You know? 你有看到这些小孩子吗？ 崇拜的。 Okay? 每次去酒店 is hotel. What is shopping center? Shopping center? Okay, let's 他们去 Jasco 啦, okay? 容易 Jasco. Okay? 妈妈,我要那个,我要那个, 你没有给他, 他会在那边哭哦, 躺在那个地下。 Those kids, have you seen? You know, when they want something, they don't get it, they will lie down on the floor and they scream in public, and then the poor mother, 那个 mother 很可怜。 Caroline and 我也是跟他每次讲, 假如那个是我的儿子, 完蛋了, 啪! 我不管他是谁。 You can ask my sons, 你可以问他们, 以前, 我会跟他讲, 我们去哪里, 你们吵架, 你们, what, 发脾气, 还是什么, 我们会制止回去。 We will immediately go back. And 很多次, 我们去到 Jasco, The Brow, 不是 Jasco Bukit Indah, Bukit Indah 还是很靠近, Jasco The Brow, okay, 去到他们那时候很小, 他们发脾气, 哭啊, okay, 要这个要那个, okay, 有一个你会要的, 一巴掌, okay, 回去, 我的心, 又要叫回, 要跟住吗? My standard is like that. If they make a noise, immediately go back. You know? And go back. You waste my time. I want to enjoy, I have to go back. 有时候做父母, sometimes do be parents are very tough. 我们放一个rule, 假如那个rule, 要跟住, 哎呀, 我们也是很心痛。 You know? 好像一个, there's one rule. You all make trouble, I will turn off the Wi-Fi. 怎么你们做傻事, 做我很烦恼, 我会关掉那个 Wi-Fi, 那个 Internet. 谁都头痛, 全家人。 有时候 Caroline, off the Wi-Fi in the house. 全家, who off the Wi-Fi? 谁关那个 Wi-Fi? 从我的妈妈, 爸爸, who off the Wi-Fi? 为啥? You know? So I每次跟我太太讲, 有时候你要放 rule, 要想很多次先, 你要做一个事, you want control, you educate your children, you think first, 不要害我, 不要害其他的人, okay? So, do not test God. 不用 test God. 你只要忍下来, cool down, calm down, be patient. You know, and then the last one is this. You know, the devil brought Jesus up. 魔鬼带耶稣上跟他讲，全部东西，全部人我给你，你只要跪下来 worship 我。 All you need to do is bow down and worship me. I give you everything. You know, last week Pastor Zeb said this. 魔鬼有什么? 魔鬼有什么给你? You know, what does the devil have to give to you? He is just a fallen angel. He's not even an angel anymore. He's no more the angel of music. 他跌了, okay? 他不是跟神做了, 他跌了, okay? The only destiny of the devil is hell. Forever, you know, 永远在那个, what's hell? huh? 地狱, okay? In hell. What can the devil give you? What can this world give you? You know, this world can give you a lot of things, but you have to pay back one. You know, you have to pay back and then it doesn't last. You know, my car, you know, I buy that time very easy, 很容易买, 因为不用拿很多, 拿, 不用, 放18% deposit, you know, everything's 100%. You know, but 现在我的车, 你懂多少钱吗? 要买二手, 20多千罢了, 20 over 1,000, 我还有40千要还银行, 40,000 to pay the bank. 假如我明天卖出去, 我还是要还钱, 还那个银行, 你懂吗? But this car has really been a blessing to us. 这个车, 是神祝福我们, 可以驾去医保去传道, 驾去这里去传道, so it's been a blessing to us. 以前我的车, 哇, 很难动的, 不能动的, 冷气都很烧, 我带一个牧师, 从 Australia, Changi Airport, 过 Causeway 回 JB, 那个冷气停下来, 它很热, I'm very hot, Pastor. 我很热. Australia, 有 winter 吗? Okay, you know? So, what did Jesus say to the enemy? You shall worship the Lord your God, and only Him you shall serve. 只有神你要敬拜, 只有神你要给你的爱, 没有其他的. Your love, your worship, your devotion is only to God. And 只有神你要侍奉, only God you serve. These three things. And that's why we have to go through so much. Okay? 因为这样呢, 我们要走过很辛苦的路, 因为神是在救我们, because God is saving us. You know, we are relying so much on the world. We are relying so much on ourselves. God says, you don't have to. You know, 好彩, very good. I tell you, 很多年了, 那时候神叫我 homeschool 我的孩子, 那时候 homeschool 啊, 是一个很新的事情, 哦, very new. I still remember, okay, 我要 homeschool 我的孩子, 到我的家庭全部很生气, 哦, you know, that time I want to homeschool, until my family, okay, I won't say which side lah. Very angry, 很生气, 因为他们没有听到这样的事。 我的邻居, 他们是做牙医的嘛, 牙医, dentist. Okay, you know, 他们懂我要 homeschool, 他们讲, 没有这样的事, 不用这样傻, no need to do such things. You know, then 我的 auntie, 她是老师啊, 她也是这样讲, 不用, 不用做这样的, 送他们去学校, you know, 这样, 这么要相辛苦。 You know, but many years down the road, today, pandemic, okay, 到现在, COVID, 没有一天啊, 今年啊, 他们没有 holiday. No, there's no day in this year they have ever been on holiday. Huh, Singer? You also, right? Homeschoolers have not seen a holiday this year because 每天都是上学. 每天啊, 他们的校长, 老师跟 principal 都是在的. Every day, the teacher and the headmaster also there one. Cannot escape. You know, and thank God. You know, 真的很对神很感恩. Really thank God we homeschool. You know, never know that there's going to be a pandemic more than 10 years down the road. Never know. Jethro got holiday lah, a lot of holiday. Okay, Zoom 也是没有上课. Okay, 放他的照片在那边而已. You know, just put in Zoom school, I just put his photo there. Don't care the teacher. Okay, pay her also what? 是我们的钱. You know, so at the end of the day, every wilderness desert, faith and thanksgiving. Pastor Chris says this. Okay, 要信心, 要感恩. 走过辛苦的路, 要有信心, 对神有信心, 对神有感恩. 不要对神怕, okay, 不要对神有态度. Not fear and attitude, faith and thanksgiving. You know, why? Thanksgiving keeps your eyes open to God. You know, and in all that God wants to birth in us is the fruits of the tree of life. And it's out of that relationship between Jesus and us. Jesus is the only answer, really. There's no other name. You know, 只有耶稣的名, 只有耶稣能救我们, 没有其他的神, right? 只有他是那个 什么树了啊? Tree of life? 生活的, 生命的树, okay? 只有他能给我们这个生命的树。 And this is the new tree. 这个是那个新的, 新的 nature 在我们里面。 This is the new nature in us, the tree of life. You know, and out of the tree of life is the fruit. Okay, and this fruit, when I share it with Jeremy or Jethro or Angelina or anyone else, they too will be blessed. Because it doesn't come from me anymore. It comes from my relationship with him. You know, the one thing that God changes, actually I got a lot more slides, but we don't have time. Amen. Okay. You know, the one thing that changes, 最改变的是, you know, the one thing that really changes a lot when God is in your life is in the way we speak. You know, in the way we speak. 最 the number one 东西会改变的是啊, 假如我们跟神沟通是什么呢? 是我们的话, okay, 我们的态度, you know, 我们怎样来爱别人, 爱我们的家庭, you know, 来照顾他们, okay? So it's that kind of thing. It's the way we speak, our attitude. We become more calm. 我们比较有神的平安, okay? So 我们比较很忍, okay? 有那个平安, 不会很快发脾气, not so fast to lose temper, you know, more patient to wait and more patient to trust God. Jesus is our righteousness, okay? Who for the sake he was made to be sin, who knew no sin, so that in him we might become the righteousness of God. If people ask you, are you a sinner? I was. But now, I'm the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. Okay, in closing, unlike Jonah, 他不要去 Nineveh. 他反对, 不要去, 他跑, okay? You know, 跑去 Tarshish, 可以坐船 跑去 Tarshish, 他不要跟住神的话, you know, he didn't want to follow. He didn't care about the Ninevites. He didn't care about, you know, what God wanted to do there. He know that God wants to save them. He didn't want to be part of it. You know, but at the end of the day, he had to go. You know, and when he preached, when he shared about God, the Ninevites got saved. But he was angry. 他不是一个要做的，要侍奉神。 他不是一个我要跟住神救这些人。 他不要做这些。 But 有一个比他比较好。 There's one that is better than Moses. There's one that is better than Joshua. There's one that's better than Abraham. And he is Jesus. Okay? He was willing. 他要来这里。 为我们死，他要在十字架被钉。 He wants to go on the cross. It was his desire. On the cross, he said, "Father, forgive them." He was willing. Why? Because unlike Jonah, he loves you. Jonah 不爱人, but 耶稣 爱我们. And 因为爱, 他为我们死. So 最好的, okay. That God is the one that stood in the midst of the river. Okay, stood in the midst of the wilderness and in the desert. He is the river that flows. He is the road that in our way. And he is not just there leaving you. This is the road, this is the river. He said, this is the road, this is the river. I am with you. 这个是海和这个是旷野，对吗？ Okay, 这个是河, 这个是旷野, whatever lah, okay, it gets better. 旷野, 旷野, okay, 下个星期会好的, 会进步的, 不要怕, okay, 不要管, 不要, 这个是海, 这个是旷野, but 他跟你讲, 不用怕, 我会跟你一起走, 我会带路, so 你安慰, okay, you have peace. 你可以 relax, okay? 你可以休息, 因为这个路呢, 我会处理. So in this path, in this way, that God has given to you and bless you, don't worry. God will take care of you. Amen. Let's stand. Let's partake our communion today. One last question. Okay, you can just hand out the emblems. Now, I started off with this question. Okay. 在耶翰书, 耶翰第一章, okay, it starts off as 神之, 神的, the word is God, the word was God. He was in the beginning with God, right? Okay. Remember that? In the beginning was the word of God. He, you know? That's John chapter 1. But in John chapter 1, Jesus never said anything, right? Until the 38th line, the 38th verse. 在耶翰第一章, okay, 有一个很长的时间, 你没有看到神耶稣讲什么话, 到第38, until verse 38. Jesus asked them, what are you seeking? Ask yourself, what are you looking for in life? Okay, that was the beginning of Jesus speaking in the New Testament. Okay, 很长的时间, only then, 神耶稣开他的嘴巴讲这个话. 他讲什么呢? What did Jesus say? What was Jesus' first words? He didn't say, I'm the good shepherd. He didn't say that. He didn't say, I'm the way, the truth, and life. He didn't. He asked a question. 耶稣问一个 question is what? 问题. 他没有给你答案, 他问一个问题. Jesus asked one question. What are you seeking? 他问你这个话. 第一次耶稣讲话, 在新的书,新的 New Testament, 他讲什么? 他问什么? 你在找什么? 你在看什么? And then, he followed up with this. He never even waited for an answer because we don't know what we are looking for. 他没有等他的门徒那些人,他在讲到分享,等一个答案。 因为他们不懂他们要什么. You know, so God, Jesus went on to say this in verse 39. Come, you will see. You don't know what you need, right? 你不懂你需要什么吗? 来,跟住我, 你会看到你需要的东西, 你会看到你需要的事, you will see. Okay, only God, when you follow Jesus, He will open your eyes. 你跟住神的时候, 他会开你的眼睛, and you will see one thing. You will see Him. 你会看到一个东西, 你会看到耶稣做奇妙的事. 你会知道, 没有耶稣, 你不可能的. Without Jesus, we are nothing. Amen? Hallelujah. Let's just pray. Thank you, Lord. Hikaraba Shidian Data Rabaku Rabba Shidiandi. Ikaraba Sada Rabaku Rabba Sada Karaba Shidian Data Rabaku Rabahi. Ikaraba Shoka Rabba Shidiandi. Father God, I pray that you bless the emblems for our nourishment, spiritual nourishment. Lord, the emblems, God, that represent the body and the blood of Christ. That is our body that was broken too on the cross in the body of Jesus Christ 2,000 years ago. And the blood that He shed is for the forgiveness of our sins. Lord, we thank you, God. And for the sealing of the new covenant of grace that God, you are for us and you are with us. You are the one that stands in the midst of the wilderness. You are the one that stands in the midst of the desert as the light of the world, oh God. In the midst of our darkness, you shine brightly, telling us, Father, you are the one. Jesus, you are the one that we follow. Because all other paths are darkness. All other paths around us are darkness. And we thank you, oh God, that we know that you know the way. Hallelujah. You know the way through this life. You know the way because you have overcome it. You have overcome this world. And in you, we too have overcome the world. Lord, so as we partake of these emblems, we eat, we drink of victory. We eat and drink of your blessing on the cross for us. We eat and drink of your grace that is for us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So we just thank you for your goodness over our lives. We thank you for your grace, your mercy that's over our lives. We thank you that you have forgiven us of our sins. We thank you, oh God, you have healed us of all our diseases, oh God. Lord, and we thank you, God, that you have delivered us from the wages of sin, and you have delivered us from the snare of sin, and you have delivered us from sin itself. God, and you have, Lord, crown us with loving kindness and tender mercies. And we thank you, God, that you will always satisfy us with good things, that you renew our strength, just like an eagle that soars in the sky. Lord, we just thank you, Lord. Bless us, oh God. Let's just say the Lord's Prayer together, and we will partake of this emblems. Count of three. 明白吗? Okay, 我们会用神的, 祷告, 对吗? Okay, we will say the Lord's Prayer together, our Father. Count of three. 1, 2, 3. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and evermore. Amen. Let's partake of the bread and the cup together. Amen. Let's ask my wife to come and close us.
Thank you, Lord. Lord, we thank you for your word. Lord, we thank you, O God, for Jesus, O God. Lord, thank you, O God. Lord, this day, O God, Lord, even as we go our way, Lord, that you will continue, O God, to speak to each and every one of us. Lord, help us, O God, as we call upon you. Indeed, we will be saved, Lord. Lord, as we draw near to you, O God, as our hearts are open, that you will continue to speak to us, O God. Let the river of life within us, the tree of life within us, begin to grow and help us to walk with you, O God, at this time, O God. Lord, help us to obey you, O God, Lord. Help us, O God, as your children to follow you, O God. Lord, we just thank you. Indeed, you are God and we are your creation. Lord, we just thank you and give you all the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Thank you. See you all. See you all next week. Yeah, Saturday at 5 p.m. God bless you all.